sit down on your couch with a Hearthstone and Pokemon throw pillow, and grab a controller because I'm Jake and this is Game Loot. Let's play Hyper Light Drifter on our SNES with this collector's edition of the game that includes a custom-made cartridge, box, and manual straight from the early 90s. Okay, so it won't actually play on your SNES, but it does come with a code for a digital copy, and, well, it just looks really cool. Speaking of cool, chill out with this Sub-Zero plushie, and attach this GoldenEye pin to your Gordon Freeman HEV suit hoodie, which may not actually protect you from otherworldly creatures, but perhaps this awesome 1/6 scale figure of the Doom Marine will. He comes equipped with a full arsenal of lethal weapons, including a sawed-off super shotgun and a chainsaw that's ready to rip demons in two because, psh, what else are you gonna do with a chainsaw on Mars? Oof, that got a bit bloody. Let's clean ourselves off with these real-size controller soaps that come in everything from Sega Genesis to PS4 while we rinse off behind this Wind Waker shower curtain. Ah, that's much better. Just let me get dressed in my Yoshi's Island t-shirt and Five Nights at Freddy's belt. And now I'm ready to enjoy some gorgeous Shovel Knight art from Fangamer. Oh, wait, I forgot to wear my Witcher 3 medallion that has glowing red LED eyes. How else am I supposed to know when there's vicious monsters around? Oh my gosh, there's one right there! Oh, wait, that's just a plush of the goat from Goat Simulator that has a 16-inch tongue you can wrap yourself in. You know, we should move on. Check out this insanely cool Bloodborne diorama that'll look great right next to my statue of Yorm, the giant from Dark Souls 3. If you end up getting the statue, you'll also get this super rad shirt, designed to look like a VHS case for the game for free. You can print out the art to make your own inlay for your copy of the game as well. Now let's all sit back, relax, and take in these chill art prints by Paul Reinwan. Links to all the loot can be found in the description below, and if you want more game loot in your life, which really, who doesn't, there is a card right here that goes to a playlist of just pure uncut game loot. And, as always, thanks for watching.